Well, you never guess what. Messed about with the lock and managed to pull the core out. So all of that will be getting cleaned up. To get it out, you turn the core, or the lock to the unlock position. You put the shackle back in so your ball bearings can move in the outer directions. And this is still in the unlock position, and then you basically drop it. So, and then it come out. So that's basically got to be like that.
Whoa.
Same angle as it would be if you were unlocking it. Okay.
careful when you wake me. Look, Mum.
Dad's banging, it's not me.
So he answered you banging.
Yep.
You just need to keep a hammer in the heavier hand. Or if he thinks it's me. Seems a lot, doesn't it?